Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button, just that big red button just below the video. It is free to do so, so please do. In the last episode, we went underwater, unlocked, I'm going to guess, basically a gate to hell, basically, at the moment. But yeah. Gates to Asgarden. Very rude. Where'd it come from? Someone, where'd it come from? What's that? So who's that, should I say? More like.
Mother? Mother, it's me. It's Lara.
Oh, hell no.
No. No, no, no. My mother is dead. My mother is dead. My mother died a long time ago. You're not my mother.
I've lived many times longer than your entire civilization. And I've never seen such delicious irony. When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps, confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
The Midgard Serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. I'll hold him off.
Oh Jesus! It's not too early then. I'm not spending that. Good cutscene though.
Thank you.
hint, just go up. I didn't see the summon going up there, was it? so bloody hard. Nice. I really can't do this at all. jumped and it didn't let me jump.
Thank you.
How do I get back up?
Not if you clear the corridor and get us out of here. Out of juice, just like Bolivia.
The good news is we saved the world. The bad news is now we're gonna die here. Just like your mother.
Wait. Mother must have tried to use it to escape, but didn't know how. If pulling out these artifacts always brings you here, what will happen if I'm already here?
Maybe you'll go to hell.
So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even? Goodbye, Mother. Rest in peace.
That was a brilliant game. But yeah, that's the end of the whole game now. Finally. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. That'll be around this below video. That's it done. Thank you for watching. And I will see you all for when the next game comes out. What I'm going to do. Don't know what it's going to be yet. So yeah, enjoy the content. Enjoy the channel.